meat, meat, meat. They're made of meat, meat. There's no doubt about it. We've picked up several and checked. That's impossible. The radio signals and the message to the stars. May I mention, with all due respect, it's the radio waves they use to talk, but the signals come from machines. Who made the machines? That's who we want to contact. Fated is in their genes. Lifespan of meat is? Spare me. Perhaps alive, though we're alive, and electric blows my brain inside. We thought of that, but I told you they're meat all the way through. They're made out of meat, been trying to tell you. They're made out of meat, can't you see that it's true? Thinking meat, conscious meat, loving meat, dreaming meat, that meat's the whole deal. Are you beginning to get the picture, or do I have to start all over?
Oh my gosh, you're serious then? They're made out of meat. Finally, yes, I tell you, this is true. From their heads to their feet.
What does meat have in mind?
Well, first it wants to talk to us, explore the universe and whatnot. Calm together sentences, swap ideas, basically meat the whole lot.
As we do, officially or unofficially? Both.
Officially, we're required to contact without prejudice, fear, or favor. Unofficially, I'd say forget the whole thing. Well, thank you, you're a lifesaver. It seems harsh, but there's a limit. Do we really want to contact meat? With that, I fully agree that